How you doing, boys and girls? Oh yeah, brother! This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some Binding of Isaac. I love me some Binding of Isaac. It is the good shit. Who should I use today? Kane got that luck shit going. Oh, he's got the book. One heart, though. Fucking rough. Oh, you and your negatives. Eve can be pretty deadly. I don't know. Samson. Got that bloodlust. Got that Samson. Got almost no damage, though. Look at that shit. It's ridiculous. Azazel, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. That's why he got all the kills. Don't want to do Azazel. Not this time. Lazarus. Don't think so. Let's do a Kane. He's pretty balanced. He's like Mario. Let's do a Kane run. Plus, he got that cool eye patch. Fucking homing bombs. Give me 5 bombs. I'll take it. No tinted rocks. Bummer. Well, I was killing that guy the last time. I was just looking right past him and looking to see if there's any tinted rocks, and there wasn't. There's one. Ooh, almost, buddy. Not today. Oh no. Come on. Yeah. Wearing a diaper. You're wearing a diaper. Alright. Any tinted rocks in here? I don't know what I meant by that diaper thing. I apologize. I think I talk too much on my videos. I don't know. Just kind of saying what I think at the moment. Ooh. That would have been nice if I could have got that from the start. Yeah, get him! Yeah, that was good. Ooh, that's like a freebie. I'll take Tammy's head this early. Whoa! Look at him arc that. How did I miss him? Whatever. I'm probably gonna keep Tammy's head until I get something ridiculously good, just because I like Tammy's head. It's really good if you have Brim. Makes you pretty much invincible. It'd be really nice if I could get the battery right now and recharge. I could have used it again. There we go. Now I can focus on him. I don't like those little guys sneaking up on me while I'm fighting them. Oh, no you don't. No. No. No touchy. No. Ooh, close. I'll take a luck up. So I got luck up on top of luck up. Doesn't look like it, but... Okay, I got the item room. Don't have enough money to go and look. Don't really want to waste all my bombs searching for secrets. Yeah. That's usually about the time when I'm just like, yeah, I'm out. Go down. This is the first run of the day. I just got off work. Oh, butt penny. Let's hear them farts. Give me some money. Come on. Nothing? I like that item because it does insane high damage, but only a one-time burst multiplies it. Let's do that. Got that fart. Ooh, that was good. May the luck be with me. I'll take the extra luck. Man, if I get any slot machines, I should have a good chance of winning now. That'll be good. I'm not sure, but I think that's the only thing the luck is good for, is games. You know, pulling the slot machines down, betting and gambling. I think it's only good for that. Could be wrong. There we go. What does that do? I can never remember. I think it gives me hearts. I wanna say it's hearts. Yeah, we don't care about red hearts, really. I don't know. I like blue hearts more, just because no matter what, you can always get them unless you have full 12 hearts. Red hearts, they just sit there if you're full and look all sad and you can't do anything with them. It's pathetic. Oh, I missed! Come on, blow them up. Yeah! Nice. Nice, 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 nice. You were moved. I was moved? Okay. I hope nobody suddenly starts talking to me in my team speak, because I specifically said it to recording, but it'll piss me off. Oh, fucking triple shot. Nice. Speed up! Oh, I got distracted from that fucking TeamSpeak alert. I knew I should have just deleted shit. Or not deleted. Removed myself from TeamSpeak. But I tried to be nice because my friends really wanted to talk to me. That's what I get. I get bit. Get hit. Okay, let's go in. I think that's Capricorn? I can never remember what that is. Oh, Capricorn, super good. Oh, yeah. We want Capricorn. Look at the did of my damage. Everything. That's a really, really good item. Heal that red one. And this yellow one. Okay, I got that. It's time for me to... I still don't quite have enough for the item room, but I want to look in there and see what's in there anyways. I might be able to bomb my way to something. Blank card. I don't really want the blank card. I will take that. The blank card is good only if I get the other stuff, you know, that I would need in order to really make it useful, and I am not one of the really, really good players. I never get that combination of shit. Shit. Oh, I hit you. Jump on your buddies. There you go. You little prick, you. Go over here. Still got a devil deal out of that. I am amazed. Are you serious? Are you serious? I haven't had you for so long, Brim. Let's make sweet, sweet love together. Let's get it done, buddy. Oh, may the luck be with me. Oh, shit. And I got Tammy's head. Oh, God. It's going to be... This is going to be good. I'm excited, but I don't want to get too excited. Because that's when I die. I didn't even use Tammy's head. It occurred to me, I didn't even use it. I was too excited about having Brim.
Wow.
That's some seriously good luck. I don't want to blow it now. Just because I got this doesn't mean I'm invincible. Okay, let's go up. Well, okay then. A choice there is easy. The fool! The fool! Oh, now we can go check that room out down there. I don't like to go in that room, the spiky room, unless I can get out. Because, actually, I'll take damage going in, too. Might as well just leave. I keep on forgetting I'm not Azazel. I can't fly. Only Azazel can fly. Well, from the start, everybody has the ability to fly at some point. Nice. Oh yeah. No. Sorry, but it's nowhere near. I like that item too. I do like it. I mean, I've beaten the game before with it, no problem, but not with this run. Not with this run. I'll take that. I'll take that. Done and done and done. Just replaced most of the money I spent. Alright, let's see if this luck up helps. We don't need red hearts. Soul hearts, please. Give us one soul heart and we'll quit, okay? Just give me one. Give me one soul heart, buddy. Better yet, make it a black demon heart. Give me a demon heart. Come on. Seriously gonna take all my money and give me absolutely nothing? There better be a Balls of Steel. Fuck you! Piece of shit! I can't believe that. Gives me such shitty stuff. Then he touched me, too. Then he touched me. You know what? It's okay. Wow, there's another shop. Okay. I think that one takes two keys, but we did bombs or keys, so let's check it out. Might be a secret there. Or maybe not. Oh no, we don't want the one. We don't want that. Nope, nope, nope. Wait. Oh yeah, that's what the key symbol looks like. I'm like looking at it going on the map. I'm like, what is that? Here? Last one. Yeah, that was the last attempt. Alright. Down the hole we go. The hole. Can't believe it's the first game and I got Brim from the start. First devil deal. Jeez. I missed him the first time, but you know what? Doesn't matter. I got him that time. Tears down. Lick my sack. There we go. I knew there had to be a way to hit that without getting blown up. Ooh, that's why you don't take a step when you first go in a room. If I can just get a damage up, this run is a done run already. I mean, it's... If I can just get a damage up. Even if I don't get a damage up, it might be a done run. I don't know. Just really depends what bosses I get, how well I dodge, that whole thing. And now I can fly. Cole? Nope. Swapping you out. And now I'm a demon. Mm-hmm. Now I'm a demon now. I'm more of a demon than Azazel is, although, yeah, I do have horns. Both of mine aren't broken. Eat it, Azazel. Eat it. Actually, I love Azazel. I love you, Azazel. I love you, Azazel. Can you hear me? Oh, tell me that's something good, please. Piggy bank. That is not what I wanted. I want that $7 or 7 cent item. I'll take it. The boomerang. What? No, I don't want the boomerang. Boomerang's a terrible item. Why would anybody want that? Maybe if you're doing a challenge? And you're like, look how badass I am. Boomerang, bitch. I can beat the game with just a boomerang. I'm so OP, it's redonkulous. 10 keys, we're looking. Not worth. Short range mega tears, huh? That is not short range, but my damage went up to scale. I think we're good. We'll test it. This guy has a ton of health, always. Still not impressed with the damage, but good enough. Oh, you. Just because I hate you. Because you always tap me. You little bish. Oh yeah, I can fly now. I can fly now. I believe I can fly. Think about it and I touch the sky. Think about it every night and day. Spread my wings. Oh, there's the balls of steel. Spread my wings and I get that balls of steel. I've got balls of steel. Steel. I'm not even looking at the screen. I'm looking at other shit. Here. No! Okay, what's going on? How ironic. I take damage getting out. Can't take the heart when I'm in. Weirdo. You weirdo. Wait. Do I need more stuff in that shop? I thought I did. Maybe there was something else I could buy. Can't buy that. I can buy that. And fuck it. No. Okay. I think we're done here. Here we go. Oh, you guys got wrecked. Dry baby. Up here, please. No? No dry baby? Because I can. Yeah, let's use up this other last heart here. Wow. Okay, I'll take those. Those are better. Didn't pop a damage. How much luck do I have for it to pop a damage? Come on now, mate. Come on now, mate. Got that pro elite player here. Of course, it's pretty easy when you have a run like this going. Oh, what? No, don't need that. Wow, I can't believe I didn't get hit by anything there. I just barely moved. No. Okay, that equaled it out. Didn't get hit again. The force is with me. The force is definitely strong with this Jedi. Hi, buddy. Die! Really? Okay. Q. key. Could probably save that jar, but just like whatever. Nope. Ooh, my gravity well sucked me in a little bit. Where is this boss at? Come on. Where are you? Is he probably down in the bottom right corner? I think he's down in the bottom right corner. I'm going to go to this challenge room here. Challenge accepted. Yes, we need to go down to the bottom right. I really hate it when I go the wrong way and it's completely the opposite direction of everything. Come on. I don't know what I want from you. Money, I guess? Okay. Ah! Missed him! Like, lately, I've been trying not to use Azazel. I want to use the other characters. Get good with all of them, right? Not just Azazel. And every time I do that, I get Brim. And I'm not saying no to Brim. So, they're forcing me to play as Azazel, more or less. They're forcing me. I mean, would you turn down Brimstone? Come on, they're forcing me. I have no choice in the matter. I kind of have to. Yikes. Kinda have to. Kane, sweet Kane, you're such a good little boy. Good little boy, Kane. Good little boy. I don't even know if I take a hit, I can use that, I guess. Otherwise, I'm not gonna really be able to use it. Bitch. Give me my candy. That's how you do it. Pop them both. It's acting like I got Humble Bundle or a contract from below or something, and I don't. Just everything's just popping up on me. I wanted the stopwatch. I can't tell if that's it or not. Remote detonator? No, we're not taking that. One of these has to be at Black Candle. I will take the Black Candle. Alright. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, yes! Wow. Gonna melt your face, Mom! Bitch! Melted her! Literally melted her! We're going demon. I got enough damage. We're going demon for sure. Oh, we're taking that body as well. We're taking the body. Oh, yeah. Taking that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm feeling it. Taking the body. Look at that. Few deals and I'm back to full health with the body. Nice. Okay, let's go. Challenge room! I challenge you! I don't like that guy. He's just annoying. He's not tough, he's just annoying. Alright. Carrying on. Just you? I thought there'd be like another one or something. I don't think they're gonna give me Guppy this time. It'd be just insanely OP as is. My RNG isn't feeling that good today, but you never know, it could be. What is that, Wheel of Fortune? I'll pop that there. Come back for it in a bit. They keep giving me money. Come back to it before I know it. They keep giving me money. They want me to win. God, I can't believe this is my first run of the day, which means all runs after this are going to be garbage. I mean, look at that. Face melt. Why not? Come on. Fuck you, I don't care. Don't care. More hit points up. Let's do a full clear real quick. I feel like there's something I'm missing. I haven't got Cricket's Head yet. Yeah, why not, right? Like, I need more damage. Because why not? So, yeah, if we can get more damage, let's get more damage. I haven't found Polly. I haven't found Polly in forever. Let's get Polly triple shot. I actually had that once. I had Polly, I had triple shot, I had Cricket's Head, I had everything to make my character damage. I had the small rock, and I got up to, what was it, Blue Baby. I was going to the chest, I got up to Blue Baby, and not even, like, it was like half a second, just, I released my shot, and boom, dead. That's all it took. Dead. Just like that. It was insane. Can't hit me, your range sucks. Alright, let's go up here. Nope. Alright, well. I guess we are destined to leave right now. And no curses. I like it when there's no curse rooms. Because I can't have a curse room because I got the black candle strapped to my head. Alright. Let's play you for a little bit. Oh, you're making up for your brother already, huh? Your brother's a douche, by the way. A douche. I like that fly. I don't like that, though. Time to go. I'm bored. I'm not even looking for tinted rocks in here. I usually don't because it's really hard to see them. I have a hard time seeing them, so I just say screw it. Unless I'm really, really desperate, then I'll take the time to search for tinted rocks. Like, if I have less than, like, say, 5 hearts or 6 hearts, I'll look then. But as you see, I'm doing good. The floor clearer. As long as you move and you make it so you don't get hit, that's all you gotta do. Jeez. Almost a whole row of just black hearts. It's nuts. Aww. Empress. What was this one? Hermit. Let's pop it. Oh, just over here. Oh, wow, really? That was extremely random, and a black market. Are you kidding me? What do we got? Hi, guys, you're both gonna die. To give me stuff. Okay. Nothing that I want at all. Nothing. Hang on a second. Let's look up that white square. The question mark on it. I'm not sure what that does. 2 items now spawn after beating the boss, however, only one can be taken. Well, If I can see what they are, let's do it. Shit. Yeah, and no, I'm not. I don't want to avoid the boss. I say let's do it.
Let's do it, boss.
Yeah. And I'm only going back because, hey, might as well have max hearts if we can get them, right? Why mess around? I didn't go up. Might as well. We don't need that. We don't need that blood penny. No blood penny. We don't need you. Boss gotta be close by. Practically smell him.
Smells like fear.
Definitely smells like fear. Which smells like teen spirit, by the way.
Judgment.
Oh, you ain't getting me, fool. Okay. Yeah, anytime you're in the womb, don't just start shooting immediately and assuming, because a lot of times there'll be a clone doppelganger of yourself on the other side and you'll hit yourself and kill yourself. You gotta be careful about that. There's the boss. There's the bossy too.
Glass baby?
Okay. And I know we're going down.
We're going down. Come on, Mega Satan.
Actually, I can't fight Mega Satan. I haven't gotten any angel deals, so...
I would love to fight Mega Satan, but they gotta give me angel deals.
No, gotta get them keys, right? Come on. I keep on forgetting that guy can shoot clearly across the room. It's ridiculous. This range is so OP. Oh, Loki. And the last one. Just collecting these coins like it's my job. Thank you. Well, double deal this time. Actually, don't I have to fight the devil at this one? I don't even know anymore. I don't even know anymore. Temperance. Bomb both you fools at once. No, we don't need that hand. It's weak sauce. Oh, I should have moved. I should have moved. That was my bad. You die. I guess you're already dead, huh? Well, that worked out. Why are you giving me no guppy pieces? Seriously, that took a whole heart? Jesus. Really, bloke? No, you're not bloke. But still, another whole heart gun. Everything down here does a whole damage, doesn't it? Best to get this done with quickly, then, eh? Come on. Nothing? Really? Come on. You're gonna be one. Joker. Boom. Oh, man. I really, really, really need to take the time to memorize these pages. They drive me nuts. I don't know if that's contract down below or what that is. No, that's contract from below. Okay. That's one with the red writing on it. The missing page. and block cart. Okay, that is not worth my time, but I will take this. Well, we got two guppy pieces. Oh yeah, buddy, going to the lamb. Yeah, let's do it. Ah, mistimed it. Piece of cake. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go deeper. We gotta go deeper.
Red chests. Fuck your red chests. Oh, I'll take that. Yep. I'll take that. Balls of steel, bombs or keys, don't know. Where's that balls of steel? Just in case I get hit. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa, we'll take you too, punching bag. Oh shit. Could use more speed, could always use more speed. Eh, we don't need that.
Hey!
Oh, you little fucker. Eat it. Whoa, he missed me.
Hey. Hey.
Wait, what does that do? I think that's that weird eyeball one that I don't want. Let's get a little further away before I go to look this up. What? No. Wait, is that triple shot? I can't tell. Hang on a second. There's... Tears now shoot three at a time. Triple shot. Yeah, I think that's triple shot. Let's take it. Okay, well now we're gonna murder fucking everything. Jesus. Watch this. Oh god, triple shot with Brim is
deliciously evil. Oh yes, I love it.
God. Whatever. You know what? Let's go back and get that health up. And after all. Yep. We'll take it. We will take it. We'll be glad that we have it. Really? Hey, let's see if yours is as good as mine. Hey, it doesn't appear to be. Daddy Longlegs, what happened? What happened? What happened? Huh. I don't know what that does. I don't know what anything does in this game. If it wasn't for this chart, I'd be screwed. Range down? No, 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 no. Let's not be silly. We ain't taking that. Come on, ghosty. Let's saving the best for him. Don't even need Tammy. Here we go, lamb buddy. Lamb chop. Let's see how long this takes. Oh. I can't believe you're not dead yet, honestly. And that is that. I have unlocked Abel.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Well, I can't remember what my print screen button is, but it's okay. Thanks for watching. This is Walmart Killer. Have a nice day. And this is my badass first attempt for the day. Shit. Bye-bye.
Got that rebirth.